It's a single. We released it as a single, but only a 12-inch single, and it was really fucking long. And of course, it failed.
Or did it?
We were just like that, but it didn't, because people like Derek May in Detroit picked up on it, and they love it, and they still play it today, and it's part of fucking dance music history. It's called I'm Your Money.
Let's have that dance. Come on.
That made me laugh when I dropped that microphone. I once, this is Sumo here at the front. Sumo's been
Sumo! Sumo! Sumo!